With the West Coast Conference beach volleyball season all wrapped up, it's time to announce the honors as voted on by the head coaches. Following yet another record-setting year and their third straight conference title, it should come as no surprise that the 2018 WCC Player of the Year is a Wave senior, Corinne Quiggle. She became the first Pepperdine student-athlete to win the honor. Teammate Deanna Kraft is the WCC Defensive Player of the Year. That duo rolled to a 14-match win streak during the season. For the first time, a Pepperdine student-athlete is the WCC Freshman of the Year, Brooke Bauer, who made an immediate impact playing at the number one and two spots in her first year. And of course, WCC Coach of the Year belongs to Nina Matthews. This is Matthews' third straight honor, coming in her final season at the helm. She guided the Waves to a 24-3 overall record, third straight WCC title, and a two seed in the upcoming NCAA championship this weekend. And the All-WCC Beach Volleyball first team goes as follows. Bauer, Kraft, Quiggle, Heidi Dyer, and Madeline Rowe from Pepperdine, Sarah Chase, Lindsay Knudsen, and Peyton Rund from St. Mary's, and Michaela Ferris and Jesse Pritchard from LMU. For the complete list of the 2018 WCC Beach Volleyball honors, visit WCCSports.com.